that haunts you. I play the devil's cards as I do.
Hallå allihopa.
Hello Pat. I hear in the background that the game has started. Street Fighter 5 on PC is a piece of shit. Oh, there's the controller. It's a pure piece of shit. And I'm going to, let's see. Oh yeah, 5,000 fight money for starting this, I've heard.
That match was
yep.
Yes, well then. No, he'll be fine.
Come on. Let me just skip it. Oh. Yeah, let's go, motherfucker. So, what were the other challenges? I'm not going to buy the flamenco tarot. Oh, here they are. Counter 10 times, play a trial. That's 500 and win 10 ranked matches for 5,000. All right. So let's hope we can win those. Let's play a trial. Let's play a trial. Yeah. Okay. I didn't even need to make it. Okay. Yeah. I didn't even have to make it. I just needed to start it. So, alright. Alright then. Fight request. Hardware setting. I'm going to try to have this battle confirmation on. Apply settings. And go into training. Because I've seen that you can do some... Oh.
M Bison.
I love how Bison laughs in this game. He is some voice actor really did a good job. Fuck, where is my tobacco? Fuck.
I heard it.
Okay, what is start? Is Optrion start? Okay. Oh, alright. I think I'm gonna get my ass kicked today. Let's hope I don't fall all the way down to bronze again. A German Cammy. Right, let's see. Maybe I should have a mic.
Round one.
It's in my field of vision, I don't like it. Oh, nice. All right, let's go. Fifan. Shoot, Fifan.
Round two.
If I kept charge, I could have made something of that. Okay. It started out good, right? Börja bra. When I'm talking Swedish, I'm trying to hide my heavy Skåne accent. Silver Bison.
Fight.
Okay. People never remember that Bison has a fireball. Too far. Oh. Oh yeah. I thought what?
You win.
A V reversal can't KO you. Okay, so, okay. Those 10 counters came in a single game. Okay. Okay, to everybody watching, I am not watching the viewer numbers. I have them hidden, so I have no idea how many people there are here. Could be nice to know. So, if I'm just talking to myself, or I'm just talking to Pat, or... Right, there... So they do... Okay. That's a pretty... badass... Oh... That's also badass. Question, can you do it with... Yeah, I will always count you as 100. Wow, fierce works! Yep. Is the stream looking good today? Now that I am not playing Dark Souls, I'm trying to stream in 60 FPS and the Amsterdam servers look good. Oh. First of all, Akuma is scary, and second of all, I have never seen that outfit. Where do all these outfits come from?
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Right.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice parry.
Yeah.
I've checked so many YouTube videos now on stuff to do you with win. Bison, and I don't do a single one of them. Akuma is one scary dude.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. This guy. Oh, nice. This guy. Whoa, what happened? Whoa, this is not something feels very strange. It feels like I'm losing frames or something. It feels very choppy. No, something is weird in this match. Definitely not getting a 60 FPS game here. Wow. But I don't get any buffering on my preview screen. So I don't think that there is anything wrong with the Twitch part of it. But this was weird. This second match really felt like it was chopping, small teleportations or whatever. Have I? Oh, I think I just played a casual match, right? I only want to play ranked. Is it a gold or what was that logo? I'm so sorry about your internet, my friend.
Win this battle and you'll
What was that logo then? Because that was... Ah, ja. Vad fan. Köttbulle, köttbulle, köttbulle. It will all would turn out fine in the end.
Round one. Fight.
Let's see if you can start with that fierce, yes. Wow, that stomp actually hit. Ceaseless effort. On a 4040p monitor, those notifications get really, really small. Let's see if he starts every matchup with a fierce punch. He does. What? Oh. Yeah! Whoa, lucky timing on that stomp. Whoa! Perfecto! I didn't even notice. Okay, so now I can lose one game and still be in Ultra Silver. But now I'm going to start getting gold players and they are gonna manhandle me. But the only way to get better is to do practice and play people that are better than you. So, that's the way it is. Yeah. Why was I not aware that this... Because if you do, you have to delay the second one. That is why. That is why you have to delay the second hit. Otherwise, you will not have time to do Psycho Inferno.
You are close to ranking in the top 10,000 Europe.
Did you understand what the voice just said? You are close to what in Europe? Sweden is in Europe, okay? So that guess you don't talk about my geographic location. I have no idea.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, mistimed. Whoa! Whoa, I lost that one because I failed Fierce Punch to Fierce Punch. What? Okay, be prepared for jumping. If I was prepared, I could have easily linked that. But part of me that makes me such a bad player is that I'm not prepared to hit. I'm not prepared to hit confirm. That's absolutely makes me. A horrifically bad player. Be ready for all jump-ins and stuff. He's afraid of jumping, at least.
No! Oh, full hit. Yeah, he got into the flow. I didn't stop him. My stupid grab habit. Oh fuck. Oh, what? A fucking random full screen dragon punch. What the fuck? Yeah, yeah. Fucking full screen dragon punch. That move has some hit. Fuck. That one I actually hit confirmed. Okay, phew, 2-1.
You win.
Maybe our show should start playing a Shoto character as well. Pats, do you have any inspiration for a Dark Souls character? Let's see if I can. So what? Didn't I recovery? Okay. Push the challenge through the roof. I am not one of those super good players that can do those. How the hell do I? Oh. We'll never get a match if I. Let's see if we can at least earn 5,000 fight money. Then maybe we'll switch to Dark Souls. What do you say about that, Patsy?
You are currently ranked.
Oh, a Fang. Holy shit, a 5,000 point Fang? Ringed Knight. Yeah, that would be cool.
Round one.
Fight. Holy shit. I don't know what a Fang does. Okay, this player knows what he does, and I have no fucking idea. I have no idea how to fight a Fang.
Round two. Fight.
That was not intentional.
Round three.
That light kick. Poked to death. Wow.
You win.
I completely lucked out there. I just mashed the fucking medium punch. Well, at least I didn't block his some kind of level up.
Fight.
Holy shit. He's perfecting me. Fuck. Ah. Oh yeah, I take that trade any day. What? How the hell did he outbeat? No. Ugh. My own fault for sliding into a full screen move. Holy shit, you're ugly. Fang, you are ugly.
Round one. Fight.
I can't imagine that he thought that I was incredibly annoying during that round.
Fight.
Oh, fuck, my wake up never left. What the fuck? Oh, if I would have lost that one to another super simple input fail, I would have been very, very sad. Okay, 1,000 fight money for, okay, reaching level 24. Okay. We both level up. So, yes, chat. A ring knight, that would be nice, but what? Is that a quality build then? I don't want to make a quality build. I don't think so, because it seems like I am using all my luck in Street Fighter. I need to put the fan on for a little while. It rained, like, it's quite hot now, and a couple of hours ago it rained like crazy, so it's, like, very humid. Incredibly humid, actually.
You are present rank in the top 2,000 Europe.
You are currently what in Europe? The worst player in Europe? The biggest asshole in Europe? Psycho X, why you so slow? Wow. 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 Actually, wow. What? Oh. Well, nice play from him. I couldn't even break the 1 HP barrier. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? My crouching medium punch. Where? Why? Oh. I fucking did the fucking input. I promise you, I did a fucking input. So fucking bad I am. Okay, I don't know what happened, but it happened. Fucking hell. Ah. What the fuck? Where was my backlash? I didn't even know that crossed up. I have this, still have this crouch teching Street Fighter 4 habit, and that gets me hit every fucking time. Oh yeah, wake up super and I get into it. Do you get into it? So fucking annoying. Oh wow, wow, wow. The bad manners. The bad manners. Small dick, small dick. Yeah, bad manners on the internet. And I get upset, I let it get to me. I let it get to me, man. Okay, that something didn't combo there. That works. Or? Yeah. Four nice hits. Alright. Oh no. Oh yeah. I am so dead. When I lose this one, I will not rematch. I am so dead.
Round one. Fight.
He knows the frame traps, I don't. And that was my slide, which I shouldn't do. Oh yeah. Yeah, right.
You lose.
This one I will not replay. That is just hopeless and suicide. It's suicide! I think, no matter how much I hate playing Ed and Urion, I think playing another Bison player is the thing I can't say I hate it the most, I can just say I fear it the most. That is a matchup that I completely have abandoned. Completely. I need to rank down so I don't get gold 5,000 points opponents. That is what I need. But one more loss and I rank down, so. Olgar. He's offensive. Oh, the loading time. Come on. I love the white screen. This is a good sign. Everything will work out. Super good.
Fight.
I dropped my fucking stick. fucking hell.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, oh, come on! He gets to do all that by just pushing? What the fuck? Fucking hell. Oh. Fucking hell.
Round one. Fight.
What the fuck? I fucking pushed. Yeah. Sure you can. Was just spam special moves and it works.
See ya, Pats. Take care.
Final round. Fight.
Thanks for dropping by.
What the fuck? What? Oh my god, I'm feeling like Darkseid kill, but what the fuck? I didn't fucking press any buttons to... Wow. Wow. Oh my god, fuck you in the ass. Fuck you in the ass in a negative way. Oh.
Oh. God, I hate it. Why must it always be like this? Oh.
Special moves Ken. A special needs Ken. They are always a menace.
Ja, det gör jag. Gatuslagare FN.
Oh, Yorni-san. You're something else. I just want my 10 wins to get my 5,000 fight money. This is a matchup I don't know much about. And by that I mean zero, 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 zero.
Round one. Fight!
Didn't know that was But not prepare for it to hit. Oh, still don't recognize. So much hard work. So much hard work. And of course I mess up the last move and now I'm going to lose the match because of it. Okay, I didn't lose.
You win.
Kämpe. K-A-M-P-E. Got to kämpe.
Round one. Fight.
What the fuck?
KO.
Oh.
Round two. Fight.
Just give me my 5,000 points, and I'll be gone from the internet. All right. Oh, I press a... Of course I should just kept blocking. Ah. Fuck.
You lose.
Did I just lose to her 2 times? that's a good one. And true. That crouching fierce punch was not supposed to be. Men du har rätt. Du har rätt. Oh, I'm bouncing in the air forever! Wow, that was annoying. Alright, I won on the stage with my bad.
You win!
Men vad fan!
You are getting close to a rank up.
I don't want to rank up, I want to stay in silver forever, okay? Have you figured out how to skriva kämpe? Go to kämpe 5. What the fuck? What? Since when does that work? I actually didn't think that worked. Maybe I'm not in V-trigger mode anymore. Time for battle. Shimpe! It's time to be a shimpe, motherfucker. I don't want to rank up, okay? Rob. Okay, I like the Ryu with beard. Everything gets better with a beard. Everything.
Fight.
Oh, that was... Oh, he countered. Oh, parried. No! I forgot to do the side switching. Well, it would probably have turned out bad in the end anyway. Wow. Yeah. Playing Bison is such a wonder. There are no escape options. There's nothing you can do on wake up to make their opponent respect. This was a very defensive and calculating Ryu, but...
Round one. Fight!
En gurka med skägg hade definitivt varit hur bra som helst. Yeah, random fucking dragon punch. Yeah, wake up dragon punch. Then they can do nothing to stop you. Haha.
Round
two. Fight. Hadouken!
Okay. Can I get my 5,000 fight points? Fight money, I mean. Please, give me my fight money. And I'll be out of here.
Round one.
That's about fine. What the fuck? How can I? Why does that fucking whiff? Why do I whiff it? Why do I whiff that fucking? That fuck. It's a medium fucking punch. What the fuck? Again! I didn't even hit him to block. Final what round. The fuck? And naturally, it doesn't fucking cross up that time. If I would have ever had the ambition of going to a single tournament, I would have thrown this fucking bison out the window and just played Ken. What? I'm character loyal. Does that... Okay. This should be... Why? Why do I drop... Okay, let's... What? Can you do it from... Jag vet inte, Jonisan, för att jag är dålig. Derfor ble det på dette sittet. Do you have any control over... Where is it too late to press it? That is too late. That is too late. That is probably the optimal. Oh, I'm no longer a... Time flies when you can teleport. I'm also getting tired of sitting in this chair. This is my fighting, my fighting stick chair. I want my big comfy chair.
You are first ranked. Huh. The world.
Vindictive. This was not the Ibuki I played before, right?
Round one.
Maybe it was. Maybe it was. Because... Why can't I make that work in a fucking... In a fucking match. Why doesn't that fucking scissor kick come out?
Round two. Fight.
Horse. I don't know how much plus Bison is after a Psycho Axe. 5,000 fight money! Fucking hell. That sure took its time.
You're close to a rank up.
I don't want to rank up. Okay, yeah, it was probably the Ibuki I played before. You know what? Let's not challenge our minds here today. Let's go over to Dark Souls. Låt oss gå över till mörka själen. Den mörka själen. Can you say that, Jörnisand? Den mörka själen. Mörka själen 3! Mörka själen 3! I really hope there is not a lot of people watching when I get humiliated on... online. Oh, just need to switch... I need switching controller, I'm switching chair, Bam, bam, bam. Fighting game chair, gone. Big luxury chin-up chair, in. Xbox 360 controller, in.
Motherfuckers.
Milk, the first thing, the mörka. Mörka. Den mörka själen, 3. Och jag måste ändra inställningen. Så att det står på Twitch att jag spelar den mörka själen 3. The darkest meatball. Oh, I just realized something. I think because how... I have to restart. I have to restart. Not the computer, just the software. Because... with 60 FPS, Dark Souls just freaks out. So I'm just restarting, I will be back in.